It's been a busy week this week. After the bikeathon last Sunday, it was up on very early Tuesday and Wednesday, in fact, to 4:15, which is still dark at 4:15, and it was off to Cambridge Wednesday evening, back down to London, and then off to see the Kings of Leon. The gig wasn't as good as I was expecting. In fact, I would tend to agree with the review that they had in the Evening Standard, where they said that the band lost the audience, which I would agree with that. I think they played too many new songs, and their existing stuff, they were a little bit uninspiring with. Seemed to lack the energy, I think. Then Thursday, it was a cracking start to the iTunes Festival of the Roundhouse with the headline act of the Sissy Sisters and the support from the Drums, who coincidentally were supporting Kings of Leon on Wednesday. The Drums are pretty good, a Sissy Sisters ace band, really. Then tonight, it's the turn of Ozzy Osbourne. Which should be interesting to see, as I'm working that one, and got Paul and Guy some tickets for that. And this morning I was doing some charity car washing for Hospital Radio Barnet. Right, excellent weather for car washing, as it's been a long dry spell so far, and so people's cars are very dirty. And I'll leave you with some car washing clips.